Welcome to the Priyanka Rattawa show. In this episode, I am going to show you a very highly requested recipe, that is Dal Bati. Dal Bati churma is a popular Rajasthani treat. The spicy dal with sweet churma along with crunchy baatis tastes super delicious. Let's begin by making the dal. We will need split moong dal, chana dal and tuvar dal. Wash and soak the dals for 1 hour. Now the soaked dal goes into a pressure cooker. Salt, turmeric, some more water. Stir it. Close the lid and pressure cook for 3 whistles. Release the pressure completely and then open it. Using a hand blender, blend the dal. Our dal is cooked. Now let's make the tadka. Take ghee or clarified butter, cumin or jeera, mustard or rye, cloves, a bay leaf and some dried chilies. Stir and roast for a few seconds. Next goes in onions. Stir and cook until the onions become lightly brown. Next goes in tomatoes, grated ginger and garlic. Stir and cook for 5 to 6 minutes. Next, season with salt, turmeric, red chili powder, coriander powder. Mix well and cook for 3 to 4 minutes. Now pour in the boiled dal. Add little water. Stir it well and simmer for 6 to 7 minutes. Next, add garam masala, Kasuri Methi or dried fenugreek leaves, lemon juice, mix well, add fresh coriander leaves and switch off the flame. Mix well and it's done. Our dal is ready. Now let's move on to the baatis, for which I'm going to make the dough first. Take whole wheat flour, Suji, besan, salt, ajwain, turmeric and baking powder. Mix all the dry items. Next, add ghee or clarified butter. Don't replace ghee with oil. This gives a nice texture and taste to our baati. Curd or dahi. Mix well. Add fish to my hands and combine well to form this kind of texture. Next, using little water at a time, we will make a tight dough. Cover and rest for 20 minutes. Slightly knead it. Take a portion of the dough and smoothen it. Roll to make a sphere. And then press with your thumbs to make like this. Place the baatis on a baking tray. There are different ways of cooking baatis. Today I'll show you how to cook it in the oven and on the stove. Cooking on tandoor is also another easy option. Just place the tandoor on medium heat and keep on flipping the baatis until they get a nice golden color on all sides. Some ghee wash and then bake them. Bake in a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. Flip it and then bake for another 15 minutes. Flip them. Wow, look at the color. Goes in the oven for another 15 minutes. Here are our lovely oven baked baatis. Let's move to the second method. I have some water boiling here. Put the baatis and boil for 15 minutes on high flame. Baatis cooked on gas with the boiling method are also known as Dal Bafla, and they both taste equally delicious. Keep turning occasionally. It's 15 minutes now. Let's take them out. Take a kitchen towel and dry the baatis to remove the moisture. In a small pan, heat ghee and then add the boiled baatis. Fry them until it gets nice golden brown color from all sides. look crispy and nice. Let's take them out. Dip the baatis in ghee and serve with hot dal, kasuri methi and churma. Into the same ghee and dip the oven baked baatis and serve it. More ghee and lasan ki chutney. Fresh baatis drowned in hot dal with plenty of ghee goes in making it a tasty treat. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching it. Subscribe to Action Foods. Eat healthy and stay happy. See you next time. Bye bye.